mine when I've drunk too much wine is to get on a plane to DC and there in the realm of the fool at the helm we would argue the toss, him and me. I would take him to task. Why Iraq, I would ask. Some folk would say that's a crime, so that they, when it's done, have democracy, son. That's not what you said at the time. If I may beg your pardon, it was links with Bin Laden. It was yellow cake from Niger. It was WMDs, it was all three of these, none of which seemed to be there. You implied that we lie, said George, Tony and I, but he had some not that long ago. I said, you don't care if the weapons were there. I said, care? I said, yeah. He said, no. He had bombs, germs and gas at some point in the past. He bought them, like others, by sweets. Rumsfeld shook his hand. We delivered the man, Dick Cheney, still got the receipts. Freedom, yeah, that's the reason we're there. And he stopped for a moment to muse. I can fall off my bike. They can choose who they like, just as long as we like who they choose. And those we've not killed, we will help them rebuild. It's just work for your friends, George, I said. He said, are you certain? I said, Halliburton. He said nothing but went rather red. You and Tony complained about Saddam Hussein, and I've listened to all that, I said. May I grasp the nettle? The words pot and kettle spring at this time to my head. You've got nukes in bases in dozens of places, anthrax, nerve gases too. What, me? He said, yes. I said, time to confess. He said, me. I said, yes. I said, you. Terrorists too, haven't you trained a few? He said, who? I said, you. He said, not. Isn't that what you do at Fort Benning? I said. Oh, Fort Benning. Oh, yes, I forgot. Then after a pause, that's how down Maddie George locked folk up and without a trial too. They were tortured as well. You do that? Do I, hell? He said, me. I said, yes. I said, you. Abu Ghraib, so they say, and Guantanamo Bay. Did you try them all first? No, we can't. That wouldn't make sense. We've got no evidence. We can't find them guilty. They aren't. Due process of law? We don't do that no more. That's no way to protect liberty. Extraordinary rendition is far more efficient. We'll take you. I said, who? I said, me. Yes, you in a plane. I said, who? Come again. He said, you, flying big silver bird. Me and the CIA? Is it my lucky day? He said no, and I quickly concurred. With a bag on my face and the jump leads in place, a man pressed a switch. I said, ooh! He said, do you confess? I said, certainly, yes. He said, splendid, we thought it was you. You people are bad. It's as well that George had a plan for times such as these. We torture for proof, George is lying for truth, and his army's gone killing for peace. Freedom's in jail at the end of my tale, and the world is still in a mess. Who put us there, Mr. Bush, Mr. Blair? I say you. You say no. I say yes. It was a calm, still day in Yarmouth. The channel clear and wide. As the last of the timber sailing ships sailed out on the evening tide. They never saw that ship again, they searched when it was light. But that fine old timber vessel sank that clear and peaceful night. No one knows what happened on that night in 1910. But the crew and her cargo of woodpeckers were never seen again. Go placidly amid the noise and haste, and remember what peace there may be in silence. Do not walk behind me, for I may not lead. Do not walk in front, for I may not follow. Go over there somewhere. Speak your truth quietly and clearly. Be open-minded, but do not lean forward or your brain may fall out. Know that there'll be good days and there'll be bad days, and this is one of them. Never accept a drink from a urologist. Always dismantle and clean the dog before going to bed. But avoid the use of spot remover. You may never see him again. You're a child of the universe. It is a small world unless you have to paint it. Do not wish for everything unless you have a really big cupboard. Avoid loud and aggressive persons. Sleep well. If you cannot sleep well, practice more often. Borrow from pessimists, they don't expect it back. Remember, if you give a man a fish, he will eat for a day. Teach him to fish and he will sit in a boat and drink himself stupid. It is always darkest before the dawn. That is the time to steal your neighbour's newspaper. Be gentle with yourself. Bear in mind that depression is anger without enthusiasm. And good health merely the slowest way to die. Never argue with a fool, for he is doing the same. Know that if at first you don't succeed, skydiving was not a good idea. Be yourself. If you cannot become wiser, try to be older. Never stand between the dog and the lamppost. And never hit a man with glasses. Always use something bigger and heavier. And remember that some people are only alive because it's illegal to kill them. A closed mouth gathers no feet. Nature abhors a vacuum cleaner. Be cheerful, strive to be happy, and remember that your sole purpose in life is to serve as a warning to others. Go far and start as soon as possible. You. I'll do a sad one. Where nature's seen at its wildest, out on the African plains, lost amongst the wildebeest and the springbok, chasing the seasonal rains. You're probably wondering how I did that. There once lived a family of zebras, a small group of sisters and brothers, and there was one who stood out from his fellows. Spot was not like the others. Somehow he stood out in long grass, where others somehow seemed to blend. When you're trying to hide from the lions, a zebra called Spot's not your friend. Nature can play cruel tricks. You might see it as victimization when the rest of your family are barcodes and you're just wild punctuation. Life can be hard when you're different. It's sad how cruel folk can be. Strange how the world can be hurtful to someone not like you or me. Spot may have been modest and clever, the fastest, the kindest, the best. But Spot was soon banished forever, for Spot was not like the rest. I went to his brothers and sisters to ask how all this came about. The trouble is, he's really a leopard. And we don't want to be there when he finds out. So he stands all alone in the grassland, life's furrow alone he must plough, for Spot was not like the others. Spot was different somehow. More chocolate in the monitors, please. Right, I'll move one now. Brothers and sisters, I speak to you today in the Church of the Holy Undecided. I want to hear you say, yeah! I want to hear you say, no.
No.
We are gathered here together, sister side by side with brother, to proclaim we are agnostic. Don't know one way or the other. In this we won't be shaken, though hard the winds may blow. In doubt we are united and we cry, we do not know. Brothers and sisters, I want to hear you say, I want to hear you say, there are two sides to this, you know. We hold no fear of persecution. It pains us not to be derided as we stand here in the church of the Holy Undecided. Oh, my brothers and my sisters, I know I speak for you when I say we know for certain that we haven't got a clue. Brothers and sisters, I want to hear you say, it's beyond my comprehension.
It's beyond my comprehension.
I want to hear you say, it's a bugger, isn't it? I believe that some believe just their beliefs are true. Do I believe what they believe? I don't believe I do. Oh, my friends, be ye contented, for ignorance is bliss. We stand four square behind our message, and we don't know what it is. I want to hear you say, I am not a sheep. I will not mindlessly do everything I am told. I think you were the only one. We know that we don't know, so let our vision still be pure. We are agnostic fundamentalists. We're fundamentally unsure. Peace, my sisters and my brothers. The agnostic does not smite. We are tolerant of others, there's a chance they might be right. Brothers and sisters, I want to hear you say, death to nobody whatsoever.
Death to nobody whatsoever.
I want to hear you say, the infidel might have a good point, you know.
Well,
you ought to clap now.